we got you.
They're going to do a celebrity impersonation, or rather, they will do that celebrity, but they will do sort of an improvised, not quite verbatim, resuscitation of one of their greatest moments in cinema. And they will do that. Yes. Unfortunately, you gotta remember some movies. And so they will just do a nice line, and then when that's done, then we will clap by a round of applause. Who you think nailed it? Okay, and the team that wins, they'll get the judge challenge. Okay, here we go. So if I could, from a suggestion, who is a movie star and some iconic role that they played? Yes.
Marilyn Monroe.
Marilyn Monroe, any specific matter? Just to me, she was in a few. Yeah, let's do Some Like It Hot. Okay, Marilyn Monroe, Some Like It Hot, and yes.
Humphrey Bogart in Casablanca.
Humphrey Bogart in Casablanca. Okay, excellent. No, it's wonderful. It's a wonderful suggestion. So I will go with the obvious. I'll have you do Humphrey Bogart and you do Marilyn Monroe. So, a moment from Someone Like Hot and Casablanca. So let's go ahead. I don't care who starts. Somebody do it. I'm here to watch.
Remember the lines from Someone Like Hot. Okay.
Ladies first.
I can't remember the whole line. I can just do the beginning of the line.
Yeah. Sorry. Yes. Yes.
They call me sugar, sugar candy.
It's
terrible, you know? I mean, I just feel
dead.
Dead as well, but not from Adelaide. Dead. Because I just wish I wasn't so fussy. Maybe a good thing for the North Pole, but not good for me.
I just want my life back again. I've been expecting to be a better dead person.
I mean, we're at the North Pole. What else can we do? I mean, I'm constipated and unhappy. I mean, my entire life, all I wanted was
a present.
A present. Of some kind.
I seem to have been dragging this. I have no idea what it is, except I know that it's the...
Not just the architecture.
No.
I think texture.
Yeah.
That's very texture. I'm just remembering. I hope it sounds bad for you. Just remembering prom. And we danced and did all that stuff, and then you just ended up with Paul, your ex boyfriend, and party.
vaccine.
Boo!
Nothing political, nothing, yes.
the sound that people around me make when they consume cereal.
The sound around you make. What are the sides there? What's being?
I think it should be absolutely silent.
You whereas others do not meet your expectations. Okay, thank you very much for that.
So you're telling me I cannot use any of the glass bowls in this house?
Listen, Aaron, I'm telling you, this is going to be the thing that defines whether or not we can continue with this relationship in this apartment.
Whoa, Demetrius, man!
No, this is, I'm drawing the line right here.
Well, look, it's like you don't even say nothing when she just slurps her breakfast smoothies at 6 a.m.
This is not about Susan.
Chicken!
Thinking, yeah.
How about that game where the other people are in your hands?
Oh, cool!
Yeah!
Great, thank you so very much. So we're going to...
topic that you were interested in?
Architecture.
Hello, welcome to Tall Buildings. I'm your host, Gary. And with us we have two experts who are saying an opposite sides of the same equation regarding architecture. Without further ado, let me introduce them. Well, of course, here we have Dr. Lori, who is a strong believer in the buildings, very safe, very standard buildings that we have. And opposite, we have Osmar, who believes in spiritual. Right here on Earth. So let's start over here. Would you mind telling us exactly what you're
doing? Oh, sure. Well, like you said, I like the square building angles, sharp angles up and down.
Like
don't even know what it is. It's not guilty, it's a blob.
All right, so final statements in terms of what you wish for Seattle architecture in the next 20 years.
Well, I see a heart, and then on the bottom floor that's wood, one plank after another, delicate like a feather, and then one layer on top of the next until you look with your eyes and they explode.
Okay, and Oscar, your vision for the next 20 years?
One thing only.
Higher. Building structures, let it go. Back and back and back and back and back. Back. Until it topples over. That's a new Amazon Geo building.
We have a lot of possibilities here in Seattle. And I'd like to thank you both, for, all of you, for watching, and also the both of our guests for being here. And next week we'll continue with our discussion about architecture.